check with your airline. I just had a very interesting conversation with someone on the phone. I think this sums up what's been happening in the last few days.
Pepe.
The guy called in, he's trying to get to Las Vegas, and he's been trying to get there since Friday, and he's still in Terminal 5. He's had one night in a hotel, he's had one night at home, he's had 13 hours on an aeroplane, and he hasn't gone anywhere, and he hasn't seen his bags in all that time. He doesn't feel he was given sufficient help. He's flying with British Airways. They've got some questions to answer, I think, about the way that they have handled this situation, particularly earlier on in the week. And he is still waiting in that terminal. He hopes his flight is going to end off after about 2:30 today. It looks like it actually might. But there are two issues here. There's the way they've handled it, and how they dealt with the snow and cancelled flights and stuff. But there's also the way they've treated passengers. And this is always the issue, isn't it? People feel they're not getting the information.
Okay, well, then that was the very definition of a nightmare journey. I hope he gets away and lots of other people do too. Richard?